Hey, we're back just that quick with the Grand Exterminator trophy run for the Shiny Gold Trophy. It's part 10. We gotta face some Bretonians. And we're gonna do it in crappy, crappy weather. There's quarter. Oh, there's 3 games left. I thought it was 3 games left, including the last one. There's still 2 more after this. Ugh. Ugh. Maybe I won't get done today. Maybe I will. I don't know. We'll see how fast this game goes. Although they're not going very fast anymore. If the computer would just go, maybe it would. Or maybe if I just killed the entire opposing team. But, these guys. Oh, they've got Fend. They've got Wrestle. They're gonna have levels. This could be a pain in the butt. Oh, and they get the ball first. Alright, so we got 5 of 6. We got 0 of whatever. Where's my kill? Is he on the field? Call that the loner offensive line. I'm so sure I'm going to don't need catchers. Yep. No, I'm good to go. So now I can choose the install. So you got tackle and stuff. Maybe there's no fall for you. Yep, deep in the snow. Good to have the skill, kick skill. Really gonna make you pay for this GFI. I got a ton of rerolls now. I finally remembered to spend the money. Right, kitty? You're all up in Turkey. It's only 3 o'clock. It's still a couple hours. In there. I guess I got knocked out. Whew, they're really loading up on the line. these blitzing tactics where I just kind of run crazy after the ball carrier all the way around will not work against people. Unless they really, really don't know what they're doing. But if you do manage to do it on someone, it's probably the first time they're playing or the first time they've seen it, and it won't happen again. But this seems to be a recurring theme. Hey, kitty. Yeah. You can take him all day long. So we'll go get some water. Now he's just getting good rolls. Wow, that's quick. That's what I can see.
Light him up.
Ooh. He's got a couple, it looks like. He's got four, wow. I'm not gonna clear the pitch doing that. Light him up. Two down. Woo! Two more to go. I gotta get five just to get a one damage. Nope, we are not going for it. All right, big guy. Oh, wow. Hey!
Light him up.
No. That was a nice little minor miracle, huh? Still gotta dodge the big guy. Probably has dodge in there. Lock, touch, frontals, there you go. Oh, burned.
little pin. I think I knocked the original one down. Do you want to go for it, big guy? Go ahead, 50%. Let's do it. He got it. He's off. He's running. Break for it. Dude, did you not throw anything? So who hits where? Thank you. So, I got blocks, here. Four rolls, four turns. Try and keep all this in mind for once. Oh, there goes the roll. My kicker, my thrower. What do I got standing on? Nobody worth any money. Dirty looks for the next couple hours till supper time. Is that how this works?
Get on, get that level. All right, big guy. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You know what? It's my last go, so I'm not doing it. It is my last go. That's a good reason to leave those kind of guys to the end. Because if you're in a situation like this, where you've got one re-roll left every turn, if you had to use this turn re-roll left, yet, then you can do something like that. Which you would never normally do. Technically, it's possible for this guy. Well, any guy, I guess. If he moves, but typically he doesn't do anything, it's just a big mess. Oh, God, come on! Look at these new shiny blocks there. Still, they normally don't have. He's so dangerous now. If I get doubles again and put dodge on him, that'd be nuts. I get me leader. That's funny where he rolls up. Holy fuck. I wish there were too many turns like in the ladder. Good job in the passion. Why would turn these guys back on? I don't know. Because this is kind of boring. Oh, new record of inactivity by the AI. 136 before anything happened. Did the entire turn take place on that one something? There we go. Okay, so he has to score next turn. Come on, Durin. What you can do. It sucks. Try the one die. You got rerolls. Yeah, I know I should care, but I think I'm just gonna skip my last turn. I just want the game to pick up the faster. He's got a ton of subs, so it's not like anyone's near. Actually, one more than his. I have a sub. He leveled? How did he level? I didn't get leveled. How did he blow on the line? How did he blow on the line? Double check on the scrubs. Catch, intercept, and pick up balls. Okay. I know I shouldn't have, but I'm bored. Both only 50%. Yep, I'm just gonna hold the ball there. There we go. Yep, that was it.
Bad weather's only when they kick to me.
Right? No, I kick to them in the snow.
Bring it! I see pushes. I forget. Nice. Oh, he's a loner. Forgot about that. Ooh, got lucky. Nice. That's the guarantee. Now we're making progress. Yeah.
lock, and stuff lock, and it does not. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that, wrong button. End turn. Wow, it just left a nice big gaping hole of where to kick it. See, this is why I wanted to kick. Got one for every turn, but doesn't matter that much. But maybe he does that now, see? Get your instant turnover. We speed the game up. We'll end our turn. Yeah, make the game go faster. Probably gonna reroll. Yep. Did it matter? Nope.
So that's awesome. There's nobody deep enough to catch, right? So we will just skip our turn again. Make this go even faster. Didn't even move a guy. Yeah, kitty. Not one. Didn't move any of them. Dirty looks, I know. You want to eat, but it's not dinner time. We've got another hour? Hour 10. Must be torture. Just like waiting for the computer to hurry up and end the game. I feel this strong. Oh, I used to still attack him. I'm like, oh no, I supposed to dodge them here. Huh? Well, no, not make us a dodge. It doesn't matter. At all. Oh, wait, no, my kit was a dodge, something. Yep, but they're not on the field. So. Holy. Crazy, eh? Now he comes over here.
Oh, he's moving! He's moving!
Take key cats out again sometimes. Some more claws. Wow, 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 Nicky O, Nicky A, wow, wow, Nicky O, Nicky A. Game over. End of the game. Another 30. What was that? 300. I don't really pay attention anymore. Oh, we got MVP level. Looks like that touchdown was worth it. All right. So you guys talk about, I should pay a little more attention. Nothing season. Mong Linnell's zombie players. Wait, what? Dark Elf, yeah. I knew I had a Dark Elf team coming up. I wonder who's the champions of them. Orcs? Another human team, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, let's go to the roster, check them out. They have a star player. Ball. Oh, he's a dirty player. So he's gonna be fouling. We have an assassin with a level. What? Leap. We have Blodge, Guard. Those are pretty good elves. Yeah, that block. They're not bad. Four rerolls. Wow. Crush them. Well, we'll take a look at my guys. We'll level my guys first before we end the video. Team Rasta? Rasta. So, we'll do the Blitzer. It's my last Blitzer to level. 6. Alright. Strength, mighty low. Boom, you're done. Was he the last Blitzer? Yeah, he was. They've all leveled once, and then he's leveled twice. Oh, he just looks like more because he got that stupid minus one movement. Yeah, it said there is an arrow on him too, but I thought he didn't get XP. It must have been a glitch. Alright, big guy. 7. So, strength. And stand firm, guard. Multi-block? I've never tried that. That sounds like a recipe for disaster, Bonehead. But it's only the big guys who can really use them. Yeah, because the defenders... Wait. Make each block... Oh, except that each defender's strength is increased by 2. Oh, so he can block 2-3 strength people, because they would be 5, but then he would just have 1-1 blocks against each. So that's not that great. If he had 6 strength, that'd be alright, I think. But like I said, I've never tried it. So stand firm or guard? Want people to be able to push him around, or do I want to be able to assist? I think I want the assist. Wait, we're playing elves. Keep that in mind. What does grab do? Push back to square adjacent. Yeah. He's not going to be blitzing. You can just go with guard. Go with the safe stuff. That was clutch getting that block there. That was pretty nice. 70 grand. Can't go up. Can't go up. Boom. Alright, so that's it. We'll do another video. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to play another one right now. But 86%, 2 games left. Dark Elves next. Part 11 in the wings. Adios, muchachos.